ZF can look back on three decades of experience as the expert for the development and production of power shift transmissions. On the very basis of this comprehensive know-how, ZF has developed a 7-speed dual clutch transmission, the 7DCT50. With 7 gears, distributed among 2 sub-drives and controlled via a compact dual-clutch module, the 7DCT50 sets new standards in the sporty vehicle range for gasoline and diesel engines. The facts? High speeds of up to 9,000 RPM are possible. Input torque at maximum 520 Nm. Strategy compatible launch element for race starts and optimum adaption to engine characteristics. In particular, also suitable for diesel powered vehicles. Vibration damping by means of dual mass flywheel. Driving modes to be selected. Automatic comfort or sports, but also manual mode. The basic principle of the innovative 7DCT50. 2 sub-drives that are connected to the engine via 2 parallel power shift clutches. Here, one sub-drive integrates the even gears, the other one the odd gears. The advantages of this type of transmission architecture? While the vehicle is operating with one sub-drive, the software is already selecting the next gear in the other sub-drive. The clue? Gear change process takes place via the changeover process between the 2 power shift clutches. Everything happens within hundreds of seconds without interruption of the tractive force. So fast that the driver does not even notice the point in time of torque transition. Also downshifts, and in particular those so-called double downshifts, just flash by. Shifting is effected fully automatically or manually via the shift rockers and or shift lever. Particularly sporty drivers will prefer the fully automatic program in the sports mode with increased shift dynamics. The pre-selection of the gears is effected via an electrohydraulic control unit. And since the latter considers all relevant parameters such as velocity, speed, current and selected ratio step, the 7DCT50 shifts very intelligently with reference to the given driving situation and driving mode. A wet dual clutch with dual mass flywheel is used for setting off and shifting off dual clutch transmissions. The functionality of the dual mass flywheel by ZUX ensures excellent decoupling of the driveline. Here, the dual clutch supplements the secondary mass. The dual clutch is made up by 2 clutches. The external one is responsible for the odd and the internal one for the even gears. Both multi-disc packages of the dual clutch can be closed independently via hydraulic piston pressure. A normally open clutch is used. Thanks to the oil cooling, the wet dual clutches feature a high thermal load capacity and are wear-free. During the gear change, the engine torque is continuously transferred from one clutch to the other. Thus, the tractive force is not interrupted and shifting is performed dynamically and free from shocks and jerks, just within hundreds of seconds. A separate pump is used for hydraulic actuation of the clutches that governs and controls the pressure in the actuation system in connection with a control unit and the corresponding valves. The required clutch oil cooling process is implemented similarly as for pressure oil and the respective actuation via the oil feeder and the corresponding turning duct. The load-dependent control of the cooling oil volume, flow up of 0 up to larger than 25 RPM, minimizes the power losses of the system, which is highly critical for the reduction of fuel consumption. The overall system, made up by vibration damping, starting and shift element, control unit, and the dual clutch transmission itself, enables optimum design with reference to the respective vehicle concept, namely, Installation space-saving, powerful and economic, sporty and comfortable.